And here is the lid for the second chamber of the tank.